We want to find the difference of the fractions using pattern blocks. We have 1/2 minus 1/6, and for review, we'll define one yellow pattern block as one whole, and therefore one red pattern block is equal to 1/2, one blue pattern block is equal to 1/3, and one green pattern block is equal to 1/6. So for 1/2 minus 1/6, we'll begin by representing 1/2 using one red pattern block and 1/6 using one green pattern block. And because we're subtracting 1/6 from 1/2, we want to remove or take away one green pattern block from the red pattern block. Before we do this, we'll perform an exchange. Notice how we could exchange three green pattern blocks for one red pattern block. Let's go ahead and do that. Notice that 1, 2, 3 green pattern blocks are equivalent to one red pattern block. This shows us that 1/2 is equivalent to 3/6. Now we want to remove one green pattern block from these three green pattern blocks to find our difference. So if we remove one green pattern block, notice how we're left with two green pattern blocks, which is equivalent to 2/6, and therefore 1/2 minus 1/6 equals 2/6. But if we go back to our pattern blocks again, we could perform another exchange. Notice how we could exchange these two green pattern blocks for one blue pattern block, showing that 2/6 is equivalent to 1/3. So we can also express the difference as 1/3. And since 2/6 equals 1/3, 2/6 is equivalent to 1/3, and we normally say that 1/3 is a simplified form of 2/6. By performing our exchanges, though, we also showed that 1/2 was equivalent to 3/6, and therefore 1/2 minus 1/6 is equivalent to 3/6 minus 1/6, which we showed is equal to 2/6, which is equivalent to 1/3. Now if we go back to our pattern blocks one more time, we could have shown this difference another way. If we started with 1/2, we know we wanted to remove or take away 1/6. What we could do is overlay these pattern blocks. So if we have 1/2 and we remove 1/6, or if we start with the red pattern block and we remove the green pattern block, we'd be left with this red region, which we can show is equivalent to one blue pattern block, which is equivalent to 1/3. This is just another way we could have shown the difference using our pattern blocks. I hope you found this helpful.